must be the 2 for 6. Behold, I lay in Zion a choice stone, a precious cornerstone, and he who believes in him shall not be disappointed. 1 Peter 2 verse 6. Behold, I lay in Zion a choice stone, a precious cornerstone, and he who believes in him shall not be disappointed. 1 Peter 2 verse 6. Behold, I lay in Zion a choice stone, a precious cornerstone, and he who believes in him shall not be disappointed. 1 Peter 2 verse 6. 1 Peter 2 verse 6. 1 Peter 2 verse 6.